Nero lost control of her car as she sped towards a tight right-hand corner at 276 kilometers per hour. She flew into the photographer's bunker. Flush also crashed into the Japanese driver, Shou Toboy, who's been taken to hospital along with two photographers and a marshal. Flush took to Twitter to announce that she's okay, but she will undergo surgery.